And you guys would be the...
Michael doesn't want to say because he's embarrassed, but he started the first ever Lake Street Dive Facebook fan group.
So. Twitter group, just to be clear.
This is too awesome.
Nice.